We cannot be neutral on inequalities. No, we can't. To get back on track to ending AIDS, we must be deliberate in confronting them. The only alternative is a vicious cycle of injustice, illness, and emergency. The most unrealistic thing we could do now is to imagine that we can overcome our crisis through minor adjustments or tinkering. We can't. Whether we are remembered as promise breakers or promise keepers, as failures or victors, as the people who ended AIDS, or only as the people who could have ended AIDS, is up to us.